Hello, my name is Dishari and here is today's news.
A study by Armed Force Medical Service has found that Covishield reduced the fresh COVID-19 infections by 93% and death by 98%. India started its vaccination drive in January 16. The aforementioned 15.95 lakh healthcare workers and frontline workers were among the first recipients of the Covishield vaccine. According to the study, there was a 93% reduction in the fresh infection and the death was reduced by 98%. The study was largely conducted on the healthy males and few comorbid illness. It did not include children and the elderly persons. The study was carried out on an anonymized data from the existing Armed Force Health Surveillance System, which has been enhanced for the monitoring COVID-19. The surveillance system had data for the daily vaccination with the first and the second dose, data of testing positive for the COVID-19 and COVID-related deaths. This study occurs when the nation was witnessing the second wave of the pandemic. Despite that, the fully vaccinated group, which has gone up to 82% of the 15.95 lakh, showed 7 deaths only.
Do like, share, subscribe to this channel and follow us on Instagram. Thank you.